Paul John was actually by School as well, who was a regional champion at three semesters taking place. So that said, how's your record been this season?
Well, 24-5.
24-5. Well, how did it feel to be a regional champion? Was it a lot of work?
Yeah, it was a lot of impressive. And that's the way.
Well, how do you feel that you're going to do the state championship this week?
Well, I'm going to win it, though.
Well, what's your favorite takedown?
Takeaway.
You can't show me? Michelle and Jonathan McKee demonstrating the double leg takedown. So, what do you want most from the state wrestling championship this evening?
We're a winning state and a place like that.
Okay, well, good luck, Justin. Thank you. This is Emily Agee for High School Playbook.